In this presentation, we're going to look at the need to use a Torx screwdriver when reconnecting conductors that have been disconnected from a distribution board in order to comply with the IET, and in this case, the manufacturing Crabtree's requirement to get it to the right Newton meter of torque at terminating points on top of breakers, earth and neutral bars, and the main switch. So let's see how we're going to conform with that. We can see in the literature given to us with the distribution board, the manufacturer has set the Newton meters of torque required for the main switch, the MCBs, and the earth and neutral terminals. And these were what we'll be using during this presentation. We will also require a calibrated Torx screwdriver. This screwdriver will incorporate a plus minus head and not a pozi drive screwdriver head. So what's happened then is we've come along, we've perhaps tested a circuit. In this case, I've disconnected the lighting circuit. Perhaps we've performed some tests on it. And we need to re-terminate them both into the earth bar, the neutral bar, and into the top of the breaker. And we'd like to think that when the installation was installed, that the terminations were set to the correct torque rating when they were terminated. And now we've got to also repeat that process when reconnecting them back into the distribution board itself. It's not acceptable to use the standard pozi drive screwdriver for the type of terminations in the earth bar, neutral bar, and the top of the breakers. We should be using a plus minus driver in order to get the correct connection on top of the screw head before we tighten it up. Okay, and then we need to also set this to the appropriate torque rating, comparing it to the requirements for the earth bar, neutral bar, and the top of the breaker. They are not all the same. So in order to make the terminations into the earth and neutral bar, I need to set my Torx screwdriver to 1.7 Newton meters. So if I pull out the screwdriver with a plus minus head on it and I get the torque adjuster out, I need to rotate the number round until I get to 1.7. However, the screwdriver doesn't show 1.7. I need to set it between 1.6 and 1.8, which is a blank white screen, in order to get to 1.7 Newton meters. With the torque setting set at 1.7 Newton meters, remove the adjuster and reinsert the plus minus driver, and now we're ready to use it on the distribution's earth and neutral bars. So we've consulted with the manufacturer's instructions and seen we need 1.7 Newton meters of torque in order to connect into the earth bar and neutral bar. My Torx screwdriver is set up, and let's see how that's going to look. Insert my conductor into the terminal, use my plus minus driver, and when I'm up to the appropriate 1.7 Newton meters, we hear the screwdriver's made a click. That's at the right torque setting. We move across to the neutral bar and repeat the process for the neutral conductor as well. So once again, 1.7 Newton meters of torque onto the neutral bar. And again, a click to suggest we're at the correct torque setting. Next, after consulting the manufacturer's instruction for the Starbreaker Crabtree disboard, I need to set it to 2.2, as I have done, Newton meters of torque in order to make the connection to the top of the 6 amp circuit breaker. So again, connection goes in, Torx screwdriver until we hear a click. And therefore we're at the right torque setting of 2.2 Newton meters for the top of the circuit breaker. While I'm in the distribution board, we'll look at the torque setting required for the top of the main switch, the linked main switch or double pole switch, and the top of the RCCBs. The Newton meter torque setting for those is 2.3 Newton meters. I've set my Torx screwdriver up and let's see that if they're torqued up correctly. Correct. So we can now see the requirements for both the connections into the earth bar, the neutral bars, the top of the circuit breakers, and main switch and RCCBs require from manufacturers and the IET to be set to the appropriate manufacturer's torque setting in Newton meters.